River Cruise
tak lah, boleh kan duduk sini? Boleh lah duduk. Control.
Kena ni atas sekarang.
Ladies and gentlemen, on your right side, you can see a pink color dome building. It is a Putra Mosque and also known as the Float. Putra Mosque is the first mosque in India and it was built in 1997 and completed in 1999. It can accommodate up to 15,000 worshippers at any one time. The design was inspired from the three Islamic countries, which is Iran, Iraq, and Turkey. On your right side, you can see a grey color with the flight grey and yellow that is the Darul Ehsan Palace. Darul Ehsan Palace is for royal resident of Selangor, Sultan Sharafuddin Idris Shah Al-Haj. Putrajaya was formerly known as the Perang Besar Estate, which is a part of the state in Selangor. Sultan Selangor, who once gave the Perang Besar Estate to the federal government, then as a reward they gave this land. Selangor is one of the states in Malaysia.
Gemilang Bridge.
is a well-planned city located 25 kilometers south of Kuala Lumpur. This is the idea of the brainchild from the former Prime Minister Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad Putrajaya, also known as the Federal Government Administrative Center. And the city became a third federal territory after Kuala Lumpur and Labuan in year 2001. The size of the Putrajaya is about 4,000.
Poin depan tu, dua tu, tak tahu terbang ke? Ini teruk ke?
Terjun ke?
Baru dah berpotensi. Ya. Yeah. Baru faham macam wow. Air lapan.
Ini dah tempat dulu.
Untuk angkat mereka. Terima kasih.